Wahala in paradise, oh my people. Guess what came up on social media today? That Pere is Liko Rose's father. How is that possible? That before Pere went into the US Army, well, before he traveled to the US, he got Liko Rose, and then after he returned, they lost contact, they couldn't find each other. He didn't even know he got her mom pregnant, and up until he came back from America, and now they discovered themselves in Big Brother Niger house. How is that possible? All right, you guys, before we go for that, please subscribe to my channel. If you look down below right now, you see a subscription button. Please click on it, and also beside the notification bell, also click on it so you always get notified whenever I post a video. You'll be the first to watch, like, and share, and leave your comments below. So you guys, talking about Pere and Liko Rose, so news has it this morning, I heard breaking news, Pere actually gave birth to Liko Rose before he went to Afghanistan for war. By the time he came back, he tried locating his daughter but couldn't. Years down the line, they both located each other in Biggie's house, that's Bibi Niger, father and daughter, now in Big Brother Niger house. That whatever Pere did is what Liko Rose is going to do in her regime. That initially Liko Rose was trying to be soft, but later discovered that she is Pere's daughter and decided to become harsh, and that this regime is going to be tougher than what Pere's regime was. You guys, how possible is this? Is this just a social media prank? Because I've seen Liko Rose's mom. She's grown up. Pere can't even match her. He can't even go close to this lady. Why is social media like this? Why are people this wonderful, you guys? This is so funny. They even had to go and dress Liko Rose in a military attire. Yes, they put Liko Rose in a military attire, being the commander, the brigadier general, Liko Rose. You can see that she's now a brigadier general, Liko Rose, begotten by Pere. And so she's doing things like Pere now. So a lot of comments have come on that this post. People have been commenting and saying, God forbid, or some are saying, yes, so her regime is going to be tougher than Pere's regime. But so far, looking at how things are going, I know White Money advised her to be a little bit stringent in her leadership, and she should stand her grounds. Otherwise, they will use her and sweep the floor. It's normal for every leader to experience such things, because it's not easy to control human beings. You see, human beings, adult children, whatsoever, it's not easy to control them. So Liko Rose will have to go through this, and since she has not experienced such things before, it will be a little bit difficult for her. But thank God for the advice from White Money. It has aided her a bit, and she's doing better now. Alright, you guys, I thank you for watching. Please let us know your opinion in the comment section. Is it true that Pere is Liko Rose's father? Let us know. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.